Oh. What's up, Barry Lettner here, sitting at the finish line of the Snore 250. Had a good clean run all day. I think we ended up second. Just gave it hell. Had a brake issue on the last lap, but just gotta thank Gene and Get Performance and Shoe Racing for even giving me the opportunity. Without them, I wouldn't even be here.
So today, Harley Lettner drove John Shoe's car all day. Had pretty much a flawless day. Got one flat tire, lost a brake line, but all went well. We ended up on the podium today. So come out here with two of the heaviest cars and showed them that we can run up front with them. I got to thank everybody that helps me, all the guys at Canada, King Shocks, Lettner Racing, Henry Bergdahl for doing all this fine shock work to keep us going, and CBR Radiators, and got to thank John Shue for letting us come out and play with him. Without him, we wouldn't be here.
What's up, everybody? Patrick Gailey, Team Canada. Just got back from Snore 250 2013. Started out as a great run. Partner Mike Valentine killed it first two laps. Couldn't have asked for a better morning. I got in the car halfway around lap number three and hit a big hole, exploded a shock. It's time to go back to the shop and figure out what's going on with that and continue from there. I just want to thank all my sponsors, Canada Pet Foods, Pacific Customs, Think Inc. Racing, Danzio, Rancho Transaxles, BTR Wheels, Tappet Brewing, Lucas Oil, and I especially want to give a big shout out to Gene at Get Performance, man. This guy built me a badass race car. I wouldn't be out here without him, and check him out. He's up and coming.